Steps to obtain the CDL permit. Step 1. Get the DOT medical exam. You will be given a DOT medical card. DOT medical exam date and location. Thursday, 11 a.m. Central Shopping Plaza, rear. 3790 Northwest 11th Street, Miami, Florida, 33126. Saturday, 9 a.m. 14410 Northwest 107 Avenue, Hialeah Gardens, Florida, 33018. Step 2. Study and obtain the knowledge to pass any of these written exams on our website, www.cdltmds.com, computer, tablet, or cell phone. Other endorsements are also offered. Hazardous materials and tanker vehicles. Class A. Tractor with trailer. Required written test. General knowledge. Air brakes and combination vehicles. Class B. Straight truck. Required written test. General knowledge and air brakes. Class B. P-Bus. Passenger bus. Required written test. General knowledge, air brakes, and passenger vehicles endorsement. Class B, S-Bus, school bus. Required written test. General knowledge, air brakes, and school bus endorsement. Step 3. Go to the DMV, Department of Motor Vehicles, to take your written test for the temporary driving permit. Once you have passed successfully, they will give you a temporary permit. Step 4. Register and acquire any of the courses offered depending on your experience. Before you are tested, you must bring to our offices the DOT medical card and the temporary driving permit obtained in Step 1 and 2. Courses offered: 40, 20, 10, and 6 hours of behind-the-wheel training. All of our courses consist of 1. Pre-trip inspection. 2. Backing skills behind-the-wheel training. 3. Road test prep. Our CDL road test consists of a 3-parts test. Step 5. Purchase our study guide videos on our website. Download the application for mobile devices, Apple Store and Google Play Store for computers. www.cdltmds.com and study from anywhere at any time and prepare for the vehicle pre-trip inspection test. Step 6. Schedule the behind-the-wheel training to fit your needs. According to the course previously acquired, we will customize a package for your training and testing needs. You can also view our videos of railroad crossing, roadside stop and lane change simulation videos. Visit our brake simulator to prepare for the air brake test. Step 7. Congratulations! You have successfully passed the CDL skills test in its 3 parts, and we will give you the certification and proof that merits it. Step 8. Go with this certification again to the DMV, Department of Motor Vehicles, and request the endorsement for your CDL license.